Sit on my bed, I got nothing to do. Take out my phone once again, write to you. I'm really bored, please don't ignore. Started as fun, now I randomly know. You love rainy days and you still live at home. It's cool to see you're real with me. Straight to your face. I think I really like you, but I don't wanna repeat my mistakes. And I guess I'm kinda scared of meeting you in person, cause you're really cute. I think instead of sliding to your DMs, like I said, I think I really like you, but I never say it straight to your face.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing I'm speaking quite quietly because I don't know how loud this is through the walls and I don't want to be dead annoying. But yeah, so today I'm going to be doing a day in my life, like induction week type day. It's kind of like a really quiet day, not gonna lie, but I just want to do some like admin, so like going and doing my washing. I need to pick up a card because I lost mine. I need to go and pick up a parcel because someone sent something and I have no idea what it is, to be honest. So yeah, I need to do that. And I also don't know where I'm supposed to be picking it up from, but we'll see. I need to go and do some shopping. I think I'm gonna go out for a meal tonight. So yeah, I'll just kind of like vlog it all. But yeah, it's been a very busy week. It's actually not been busy, but like it has been busy. It's been one of those weeks that feels busy. But yeah. So let's get on with it.
Oh, Hadid!
Are you going now?
Yeah.
Have fun!
See you on
Have Sunday. A good birthday! Yeah. Wait, you don't like jalapenos?
Yeah.
The other day when I said, do you want to get a Domino's with jalapenos? You went, yes!
Yeah.
I'll be sure to edit that out, don't you worry. Right, Right, so it's got a parcel, and I didn't know where it's from. I know now because I read the back. But yeah, I was really confused for a while there.
I can't help but reply with hearts in my eyes. I think I really like you, but I never say it straight to your face.
What's this? Oh, it's like a little goodie box.
No way.
This is so cute. It's a little microfiber cloth. Oh, it's like a cute little microfiber cloth. It's from my auntie. Oh, they're like little, do you know the little index stickers?
Yeah, yeah.
This is so cute. Hand sanitizer, of course. Freddo's, yes, please. Oh, it's another one of those. These are well fluffy. Fluffy socks, yes. Oh, I'll use this for my crisps. Probably not what it's for, but I'll use it for
that. Yeah, I do that, I use paper.
Oh, an avocado sheet mask.
Nice.
That intrigues me.
It's
Aww, it's a little card. This is actually adorable.
That's actually so cute.
Aww. You're probably not watching this, but thank you.
Can't help but reply with hearts in my eyes. I think I really like you, but I never say it straight to your face. I think I really like you, but I don't want to repeat my mistakes.
I've just been to put my wash on. I couldn't do two at once, which is a bit annoying, like, but I've done the dock because I felt like that was more important because it had my towels in. I was running out of towels, like, for the kitchen towels, and that was stressing me out a bit. So I did that, and then later, after I've picked that up, I'm gonna go out for dinner with Taylor.
You're not
going to
Mm-hmm.